Ćao prijatelji, dobrodošli na Langšteni kanal, nastavimo s igrom Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Imamo novi outfitovi, da vidimo šta imamo to sve. Mada se ovako onako u igri ne vidi, čak ni u cutsceni ne vidi se ovaj šlem. Tako da, ono, ovo me podsjeća na Firefly. Okej, cool. Pa on je loš. Wow. Okej, da vidimo koje oklope imamo. Imamo neki Elite. Pazite, ovo ludilo čudilo. Nice, uzmi ga. Ok, let's go, nastavimo sa Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Igra je iskreno mnogo zajebana, znači teška igra.
He's asleep. I'm running him through some DNA diagnostics. Can I trust you? Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely. It should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Ok, ovog Salima kad smo preslušavali tamo u onoj sobi, mi smo mu ubacili kao neki tracker u vodi, pa on to popio, pa sada mu znamo lokaciju.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded. Waiting for our go.
Shit.
Da, tankovi i avioni nisu još bili u igri. Znamo da uvijek u Call of Duty.
It means he's dead. Or about to be dead.
Bila neka pucnjava sa tankom, avionom i tako.
We're coming in for a landing. We'll sweep the embassy.
Ano da ovdje nema.
Wait, are all clear.
Oh shit. Zato ima robote.
Hold on!
Okay. Let's go.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor and Moretti? Where are they heading?
What the fuck, brate, koja?
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
We gotta get through her to get to Taylor. Focus fire.
Okay, mnogo mi padaju frame-ovi, brate, jedva se kreću.
Ej,
jebi ga, jebi ga. Dobre.
Her shields won't hold much longer.
Oh fuck, ja sam ga promušio. Da, 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 ubi me.
She's our only lead to Taylor. Bring her down.
Šta misliš, šta radim? Fuck, brate, u taj trenutak pobego.
She's down. She's down.
Jebi ga, brate, dobre.
Hurry, you have to interface before we lose her. We need a full extract, recordings, intel. intel, memories, everything.
Something's
gotta give us a lead on Taylor.
Please don't.
So this is what we do now? Kill her own because they blew open a conspiracy in her own backyard.
You don't know what this'll do.
I know. And I'm sorry.
Connecting. Scanning. Pazi ovo ludilo. E vidite, ovako klinio 60 fps, brate, kako se lepo se... Nišani, brate, ono super. Kad imaš 30 fps, brate, igra nije optimizovana. Igra je fenomenalna, mnogo luda grafika, sve pohvale. Ali, brate, frejmovi, frejmovi su ono užasni.
Hello? Is anyone there?
To je taj Frozen. Šuma, ova zaležena šuma, pričali su nešto o tome.
Please listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a two-way street.
Ne znam zašto ljudi uvek tako izbace nezavršenu igru, u stvari neoptimizovanu igru. Ova igra ima mnogo potencijala, mnogo je cool igra. What did you do to me?
I tried to interface with your DNI, something went wrong. Can you hear me?
Beba.
This can't be.
Eto sad u cutscene 30 fps na nekom.
Kane! Can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something! Please!
It's the Black Project. That date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born. A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? It all started here. The gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere.
Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
Aye, aye.
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the immortals had been ticked off.
Brate, ali duma neki vetar lud, sve šušti kod mene na prozoru.
Clear.
Okay, moram da zatvorim prozor.
Test subjects? Great. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all I fucking need. Hall, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
Okay, sorry za šuškanje.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area, I'm gonna pull all sensitive information from their servers. Go.
Oh, to su mi bili.
Taylor, you okay?
Yeah. Getting some glitches in my optics.
Okay, let me help you recalibrate.
Чудна прича.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the Academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it.
Ovaj pravo 60, kad gledam ovaj pravo 35 u nekom.
You drew the shortest straw of all. Cure. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefields of World War II.
U drugom svjetskom ratu smo.
Hold the line, boys. This has to be an illusion. It has to be.
Nimam baš cool oružje za drugi svjetski rat. Дело. Найс.
Spread out. Tango, go left. Charlie, up the middle.
Granati Manflug! Nice! Jeste čuli? Granati Manflug! Dolazi granate kao... Sviđa mi se ovo. Ok, ludilo. Granati Manflug! Ko kaže da se povlačim? Ja nisam razumio što se kaže. Ok, mnogo lude ovdje, mnogo mi se sviđa ova misija. Evo ovakvi neki Call of Duty su treba da naprave, ono, neki svjetski rat. Ili neki izmišljeni rat, ali pa ono, cyber war, šta znam. Ok, nije loše, brate. Nema granata ovaj put. What the fuck? Nemci! Okej, izgleda su mrtvi. Granate! To su moji. What the fuck? Dijelo, brate. Brate, kako pucali džabati kad ne mogu da ga vrtim više u desno, u levo stvari. Granate, bevek tih. Nice. Sviđa mi se što priča u Nemačke. Sada puno vas ne razume do šta znači to, ali da, nije toliko opasno. Jao, brate, ovo je zoom in, zoom out. Ok, ova misija je za sada nekako najbolja.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Oh shit. Kako ludo, brate. Upa, ko se nada da će da pucaju na mene? Fuck!
What the hell was that?
The dire wolves.
Collectible. What the fuck, jebate? Vukovi.
Later they went after the strong.
Svašta. Nice. Što ja ovo volim kad mi dolazi tako iza leđa. Nisi imao nikak šanse, morao sam da reloadujem.
The dire wolves. At first they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later they went after the strong.
Ovdje smo našli collectible jedan. Benti vukovi, jel su zajebani. Kako skače dok kao ovce, ono, kada brojiš ono ovce dok spavaš. Jel ste vi to radili nekad, ono, kada ne možete da zaspite i, ono, kao u crtani filmu, ono, bang, 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 ono, ovce skače dok. Isto kao i ovdje sada, vidite, pazite ovo, pratite ovo. E, jebi ga sad neće. Znači, ja sam to par puta radio, ali iskreno nije pomaglo, brate, znači, broj sam... Do jedno 200, 300, ono, i zamišljam kako ovce skačalo preko neke ograde ili nešto tako. I, a nije, nije, no, nisam mogu da zaspim. Ali eto, neki ljudi to rade. Da bi, ono, zaspali. Pa pišite u komentarima da li ste vi to radili nekada. Ili pokušali. What the heck, brate? Kako te uplaše kad se tako nam pojave? Ne, 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 ne! Ne! Jao, bože! Ma dobri su ovi vukovi, neće ti ništa. Hoće da se igraju. Samo hoće da se igraju.
Sarah. Who was that boss? Have you heard it before?
You forced a DNA interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying.
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
Nestala. Neće da se seća. Nešto. Fuck, pazi joj kako luda. Nice. Ova misija je najbolja za sada. Pišite u komentarima što vam vi kažete. Mnogo dobro napravljeno. Ali ne dvira me, brate! Imam 60 PS-a, te 60, te 30. Mnogo glupo, brate, što nije optimizovana igra.
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted, they couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right away. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us.
We had no choice
but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation. Just like Zhe Zhong. Why?
To je ona sama bila. Valjda. Samo 20 pjesa da imam, brate, mili, ne verujem. Izgleda smo mi u njenom umu. I ono doživljamo.
Why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read first-hand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to let go.
Okay, let's go.
This is the path I must take. The path we both must take.
Mi problem saniteta. Treba nam saniteter ovaj kitna. Okay, ludilo. Sviđa mi što su bacili ovde nemački. Kako dobro napravljeno. Nice.
We're taking back, boy, and we're not leaving till the job's done.
Brate, mili, ali su me ubili za sekund. Ok, ja vam višu da idemo zaklon. What the heck? Ok, dođete sad, momci.
Here they come. Take cover. We're taking back, boy! We're not leaving till the job's done! Where are you, German? Need reinforcements on this position! Moki's taking me today! Contact! Get ahead! Secure! In cover!
Holding position!
Luda igra.
Americana,
get in that kung.
We need to get moving.
Brate, šta je ovo, jebate? Kako ludo je, majke mi, ovo nije normalno. Samo mi sviđa ovo, kako su napravili. Ovo je za sad najbolja misija. Ovo je muzika. Neka ona tužna pesma. Ovako izgleda ovo zadnji. Evo ga collectible, baš sam to i tražio. Cool, kad imaš 60 FPS-a, mnogo cool, ono nišao, brate, kad ti padne tako, mnogo glupo. Jebi ga. Mogli su da optimizuju igru malo bolje. Ali isto kad stavim na low, isto je tako, probao sam baš. Tako da nije do moje grafičke. Nego je baš do igre.
The German Tiger tank, King Tiger they called it, immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
What the heck, pa daj mi ga. Mogu da uzmem, mi ga ne da. Nekon tom, čekaj, možda ga imam, pa da, imam ga. Ej, jebi ga. Zajebao sam se tamo sa roketom, jel njim je dao, ja sam ga već imao, zato ga nije ni dao. Luda. What the fuck, jesi vidio kako odleteo? Nice. Ih sezi, aš izijec. Vidim ih kao ubih sada.
The German Tiger tank, King Tiger they called it, immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Ludilo, brate, ne verujem. Brate, moram prvo da se rešim ovde od njih. Pazite ovo kako ludo izgleda, kao u Inception, onaj film sa Leonardo DiCaprio. Ako niste gledali, gledajte ga obavezno, mnogo dobar film. Inception. Ok, ništa, daj mi ovo. Pucaju, brate, mili, sa sve strane. Pa ubi ga, pa pazi ti ovo, pa zar ga ne headujem? Hoben ti, brate, umiri više. Kako lud... E! Baci ovo. Za malo da zaserem. Moram ovde malo sporije da igramo, brate mili, jel? Ono. Niko nam ne pomaže ovde. I dosta su izdržljivi, jako ih headujem. Ovo je najbolja misija. Kako luda. Stvarno sam oduševljen od ove igre. Samo što je optimizacija ja na nula. JBG. Kako odleti lik, svaka im čast za ovo. Ok, izgleda smo ga uništili, jesmo. Ali još nije gotovo. Najbolja misija za sada. Evo gore imam ono neki collectible. Ti Amerikana komen, get in Stellung. Halte die Augen offen. Kako ludo je. Nice. Pišite komentare kako vam sviđa ova misija, najluđa misija ikada. Iza ih negde čujem, pa evo su. Kako ludo, brate, pazi ti ovo. Ne verujem. Izgubiš orijentaciju, brate, kad gledaš ovamo, misliš da, ono, možeš da ideš ovude, ali ono, ne može. Ok, stigli smo u neku crkvu. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Najbolja misija, brate. Mnogo je dobro. Ah, shit, to je ovaj lik. E, jebi ga, brate, jebi ga, previše je bilo. Nisam video da nije, nisam prvo video da ovo nije tank.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Okay, malo da očistimo ovde. Kak idi Amerikana, to je samo jedan lik. Ja, kako mi padaju frame-ovi, ne verujem. Mnogo glupo. Ovo će biti ovdje mnogo zajebano, vidjet ćete. Mo Moram njih prvo da isključim, brate. Ne znam da li oni non stop dolaze. Jao, kamo treba 3 dana za ovaj zoom. Kako su izdržljivi, brate, mili? Jebi ga, frame-ovi mi padaju jedan i šanim. Znamo da padnem dole. Fuck, ne mogu odavde. A izgleda oni non stop dolaze. Koja luda misija, brate, svaka im čast za ovo. Najbolja Call of Duty misija ikada. Gledam da li ima neki collectible ovde.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood.
Ipak nije ona sama.
I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not
be ovo, brate?
Here.
Corvus. Mnogo su dugačke misije ovde u Black Ops 3. Priča je mnogo luda.
I want to get out of here.
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me.
Da, mi smo ušli u njen um, brate, ono, igramo.
After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
Ono što ona doživljava.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Salim's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Salim?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed, we all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Ok, izgleda da smo gotovi sa misijom. Šteta, nismo. Au. Najduža misija, brate, za sada.
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Salim.
The aquifers. The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah. What happened when you grabbed Salim? What happened in Kebeshet? What did he tell you? We need to know.
Aha, ovo je Taylor, okej, kontam sada. To onaj brate iz početka. Izgleda da se on...
No use, we're out of time.
We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me?
I have
done nothing wrong. You were part of it. You were there from the beginning.
The CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Hall, suit up. Deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing.
To je sada malo pre bilo.
It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment. Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was? Who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich. Thank you.
Znao sam. Ovo je inače glumac, ovaj Dr. Salim.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
Pa ne, seri, brate, da i dalje nismo završili s misijom.
The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
Ova epizoda ima da traje 2 sata, brate mi, novi cool.
What the hell is that?
Cool epizoda, najmoćnije epizode, ovaj misija ikada. Zombie!
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us!
Nice! Jao, brate, ne vjerujem kako su napravili, dobro. E, da, pišite u komentarima ko od vas ima igru i da igramo zombie mod. Tako da, ali prijatelji, ono, barem da imate 15-16 godina, tako da, ono, malo je glupo ako igram sa detetom koji ima 10-12 godina, mislim, ono. Ako imate 15-16 godina, možemo igrati zombie mod, nije problem. Pa ono, pišite u komentarima ko od vas ima Call of Duty Black Ops 3 i zombie mod, tako da ono. What the heck? Ja nikad nisam bio dobar u zombiju, tako da ono. Nemojte previše da očekivate od mene. I da, vi pišite u komentarima da li želite da igramo zombie mod. S nekim koop. Ne znam šta tu trebam sad upravo da uradim. Vjerojatno samo da preživim. A nisam ni toliko teški. Ne, seri, brate. Pa znam da mi vatra nikad ništa nije uradila. Fuck. Jala lupa, brate, ne mogu da se okrećem. Pa nemam pojma što mi treba da uredimo. Vjerojatno ništa. Samo da ih ubijemo.
If we stay here, we will burn.
Let her go.
Sarah, whoever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us. Who are you? What do you want?
Ah, shit.
The last second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNA. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
Okay, ovdje sam siguran. Odakle ovaj došao?
How do I make this nightmare end? Please help me!
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please.
Give Listen me. Only to the sound Let of my go. Voice.
Okay.
Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Are you okay?
Kane. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that's not all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff and they didn't even know. I think it's getting
smarter. Neki virus, brate.
We need to talk.
No, ona nešto zna. Okej, okay, prijatelji, wow, ova misija bila najluđa ikada u Call of Duty, najbolja misija ikada što sam ikada igrao u Call of Duty. Pišite u komentarima kako vam se svidjela misija, pišite nešto lijepo u komentarima, ostavite neki like. Mi se naravno vidimo opet u sljedećoj epizodi, do tada osnovno naš kanal, pogledajte ostale klipove, vidimo se i čao!